Hi. From the redneck girls like me. Hell yeah! Victoria's Secret will sell real nice, but I can buy the same damn thing on Walmart shelf half price and still look sexy, just sexy as those models on TV. I don't need no designer tags to make my man want me. You might think I'm trashy, a little too hardcore.
I love you. You're fantastic. Really.
Thank you. Yes. You have one of these really rare qualities about you. Obviously, other than the fact that you're amazing and adorable. But you have the quality that is disarming people. So I mean, maybe there's people in the audience and you know, you don't know what they're thinking when you come out. Maybe they were judging you or whatever in a negative way in general. But you start singing and you're so cute and you're so fun and you're clearly having an amazing time that it just makes people fall in love with you. And that's very rare and it's a very, very good quality to have in the music industry. So keep being yourself. That's the best thing about you.
Hell yeah. Go on, girl. You're badass. Love it.
I'm your biggest fan. That was awesome. To close the night, like, that was the best performance of the night. That was so good.
Okay, Mandippal, you hold on to the mic. Because now we're going to bring out all-